Are you in the market for a new heat pump, but not sure where to start? If you're looking for a heat pump that will increase your comfort, help lower your utility bills, and fall within most medium-sized budgets, the Trane XL18i might be right for you. In this video, we'll go over its features, explore the costs, and see who will get the most benefit from this system. Hi, I'm Luke with Fire and Ice. We've helped thousands of Central Ohio homeowners find the best HVAC system that meets their individual needs. When considering heat pumps, we are often asked if there's a model that will lower energy bills, help make them more comfortable, and be more affordable than other high-end heat pumps. One of the most popular solutions is the Trane XL18i. In this video, we'll cover the most common questions regarding this heat pump, such as, what are the features of the Trane XL18i? What is the efficiency rating for the XL18i? What equipment can I pair with the Trane XL18i? Who's the right fit for this heat pump? How much does the XL18i cost? And finally, what is the next step in the process? By the end of this video, you'll know if the Trane XL18i is right for you. Let's jump in and explore the features of the Trane XL18i. The main feature is its two-stage compressor. On milder days, the XL18i runs in its lower stage, which is around 70% of its full capacity. In times when extra heat or additional cooling is needed, the XL18i will go into its full capacity stage. This allows the heat pump to run longer and heat and cool your home more evenly. It also helps you save on energy by not running at 100% capacity every time it's on. Additionally, the compressor comes with a 12-year limited warranty. Since your heat pump provides heat during the cooler months, the XL18i's two-stage compressor is capable of providing heat at temperatures in the 30s without needing auxiliary heating. Next is the XL18i's deluxe design and WeatherGuard top. It is designed to keep the elements and debris out of the system and continue to perform all year long. Each piece of equipment Trane makes is rigorously tested again and again to ensure that it will continue to work regardless of the conditions outside. What's the efficiency rating of the Trane XL18i? The Trane XL18i has two efficiency ratings. On the cooling side, it has up to 18 SEER. SEER stands for Seasonal Energy Efficiency Ratio and is a score of how much energy heat pumps use to cool your home. For comparison, most heat pumps on the market today are ranked between 14 and 22 SEER. When it comes to heating, the XL18i has an HSPF, or Heating Seasonal Performance Factor, up to 9.5 and is a measure of efficiency during the average heating season. For comparison, the HSPF scale ranges between 7.7 to 11, making the Trane XL18i one of the most efficient heat pumps on the market. What equipment can I pair with the Trane XL18i? The XL18i can work with any non-communicating Trane, air handler, or furnace. In all electric homes, the Trane TEM6, GAM5, or TAM9 air handlers pair well with the XL18i. For the dual fuel systems, you can pair the XL18i with the Trane S8X2 or S9X1 furnaces. If you're looking to address airflow issues, the Trane XV80 or S9V2 furnaces are worth considering. The Trane XL18i is a good fit for homeowners who plan to stay in their home long term and are looking for a heat pump that will increase their comfort, be efficient, and is less expensive than other high-end models. Thanks to its two-stage compressor, the XL18i can provide even heating and cooling. If energy savings are a concern, it's been shown that people who have switched to an XL18i from an older 10 SEER or even lower heat pump have saved an estimated 56% in their annual energy costs. It should be noted that the XL18i is on the larger side and stands over 5 feet tall after it's installed. If your current heat pump is located near a window, the XL18i may block part of your window. Discuss your options with your HVAC partner. Additionally, if you don't have plans of being in your home in the next 5 years, or your current single-stage heat pump already meets your heating and cooling needs, the XL18i might be more system than you really need. You're probably wondering, Luke, how much will this actually cost me? The Trane XL18i heat pump costs between $7,900 and $10,600. For comparison, installing a new heat pump generally costs between $4,900 and $12,500. At Fire and Ice, all of our estimates include the cost of equipment, labor, and any additional fees. If your system is all electric, you will need to replace the air handler as well, which typically adds around $3,500 to $6,000. There are a number of factors that can affect the price of a heat pump, such as the size of your home, filters and other indoor air quality products, and any modifications that are needed to be made during installation. There are no one-size-fits-all solutions when it comes to HVAC systems. Let's talk about what to do next. If you want more information on the Trane XL18i or other heating solutions, click the link in the description below. If you found this video helpful, feel free to subscribe and click the bell icon to get notifications when we upload new video. Thank you for watching, and we look forward to making your day even better.